There's so much greatness to who she is still today, I think, or the life she lived. And I have to kind of, it's not a happy joy, but she got to bear most of the weight of figuring out what story we were telling. But it's just been really awesome to really kind of find these celebrated genius moments in Aretha's life. That will be part of our 8 hours.
That's right. We're not telling the life story of Aretha Franklin. We're telling the story of Aretha, the genius. Mm-hmm.